There are kajillions of stories about mischief and fun, but to keep things simple, let's start with just one. About a race car and a few people finding a lost railway, and oddly enough was warned by an animatronic beer, but soon enough we'll get to all that.
From this hill to that hill, a city is nestled. That city is Amden. It's a town that's not huge, but quite big enough for buyers and sellers to sell and buy stuff. From shoes and shirts and elongated bladders to sailboats and gibble-grated berry-juice bladders. So our story begins at the corner of Main and Montreal, in the spotless real estate office run by Hank Humberflood.
Humberflood Real Estate, how can we make your dreams come true?
Ugh. Come on, Bowser! So read what you got, man. Come on. You're about to eat my big orange fireball. Oh, I actually did that. All right, come on. Please, 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 please. No! I lost doing it again.
Mater.
Oh, yeah, buddy. What are you playing? Super Mario DS. Oh. Anyway, Smokey and Mac are gonna do something. Like they're gonna help me fix the road. But Bessie has a tar! Bessie has tar! I know. I'm really thankful for Doc for making friends here.
You did that to yourself, buddy.
I know. So, the roads are a bit cracked.
Hey McQueen,
I think Cruz needs you and needs you for something.
You mean she wants me?
Yes.
But I gotta go.
It's always him that rushes, Mater.
Yeah.
One more thing, Mater.
Buddy, what happened to you? You're a truck now.
I'm Smokey.
Oh, right, Smokey. Is your name Mater too?
What?
Oh, nothing. Nothing much.
Anyway, we want you to do something.
Can you do McQueen a favor? Oh, come on, I'm running to the final boss! Can I play the game for 5 minutes?
Okay, 5 minutes of this game, and 5 minutes of a game, and then work. You got it?
Yes, Smokey, I got it.
Good.
Alright, back to the battle. Alright, Bowser, time for round two!
Here the hedges were hedged, the weeds were all weeded, and lawns were mowed daily, twice daily if needed. And at the end of this street, in a house like any other, something magical would happen to a sister and a brother.
I just want to be noticed! I just want everyone to know! And now my heart is there. Now, but if my butt is worse than my bark, I just wanted to lose. Oh, I just want to be noticed. I just want everyone. Sorry, Bonnie. Oh, it's okay, Foxy. Just don't run into me again. You got it? Yes, I got it. Good. Wait, is this... Darn it, I was too late! Of course you did. where's Freddy? That's what I'm thinking. Did he get eaten by a monster? A monster? Where? Oh, there you are, Freddy. We were wondering where you were. I'm sorry, I'm excited.
Excited for what?
It's a surprise.
A surprise? What? What kind of surprise?
You'll see.
Freddy, I'm gonna do some private business. Let me guess, playing with your cupcake? Yes. How could I ever guess? Because you see, you're playing with it all the time. No, that's not true. Well, actually, yeah, it is true, because I see her eating pizza with her cupcake. Yeah, that's true. So I'm gonna go play now. Let me go talk to her. But you need to stay out of there, Bonnie. I don't care, I wanna talk to her. Okay.
Good luck with that.
Hey, Chica. Oh, Chica. Bonnie, leave me alone. Don't ever come to my room. Chica, I'm nowhere in your room. Can we just talk? What do you want, Bonnie? Have you ever thought of peace in your life? Where I'm going, that's it. This is peace. No. Just besides that, you want peace. You're obsessed with the word peace. Oh, chica, 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 chica. You know this energy that heals a flower? Oh, yeah. What's that? That's chi. Whoa! What's chi? It's energy, Chica. Okay. That's a little expecting. Sure is something, Chica. That sure is something. Yeah. So, I want you to go do your thing, so that way... What the?
Two can be a badass one.
What? Gunzo? Oh, hey, Chica! I was just giving your cupcake some company. Oh, you mean like... putting all this junk here, and putting the food in there. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just keeping your room company, and I gave you some water. I don't have any water. You do now. It's right over there.
And you know, all the magical stuff happened in the world.
Oh, would you look at the time, Gonzo? I guess you'd better be going.
Oh, come on, Chica. Well, I'm having fun in here. How about a board game of... How about a game of Key to the Kingdom?
Ugh!
Gonzo, this is her room, you know. Should you just do your thing, night guard stuff, like watching the cameras?
I could, but the cameras have stopped working for some reason.
But I just want to hang out with Chica.
Well, Gonzo, you know we're always happy to see you, Gonzo. Besides, me and Cupcake are married.
For real?
No, just pretending. Oh, right. So Gonzo, I just need some time to be together.
Mm-hmm.
Just with each other.
Yeah.
Alone.
Say no more, Chica. I will always be here, and I'll make sure to help you at any time. Gonzo. Yes, Chica? You're bothering me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's go, Bonnie.
Yeah.
They'll be fine.
Now, what are we gonna do?
Oh, I think I should do something. I'll just get some food in here.
I'll make sure it's plugged in.
Bonnie! Wait, I know, alone! We're going. Hey, Chica, how about you talk to these other guys?
Wait, what?
Enough, Reggie.
Dear Mr. Fazbear, you are hereby summoned to the island of Sodor for a railway bull in celebration of your 35th anniversary of your pizzeria, in which time the Fat Controller will bestow his royal blessing upon you and your animatronic friends. Sincerely, Sir Bertram Topham Hatt, a.k.a. Sir Topham Hatt.
Sir Topham Hatt?
The Fat Controller? The Elder Sodor?
Can I come?
We're not going.
Wait, what?
I mean, don't you think that the people on Sodor will be shocked to see us like this?
Well, we don't look right. But I think people on Sodor will be great. I hope they find us look funny.
Don't worry, Chica. I hope the other engines on Sodor... I think the other engines on Sodor will like you too.
Yeah, right. Somehow I don't feel welcome on Sir Bertram's railway.
Oh, will you stop it, Chica? Are you scarred because of that evil Thomas?
Well, how do you explain? It's just a stupid idiot that just... Mr. Fancy Pants would invite us to a random island.
Come on, Chica. You can at least just give Thomas a chance.
Oh, to do what? Run me over into a million pieces?
No! That was the evil Thomas. But the Thomas that we're gonna meet is the nice one. But I think Thomas would find you blessing.
Oh, great. Now I need the engine's blessing?
Well, if you want to get, if you want to get a lifetime supply of pizza, yes.
And who says I want a lifetime supply of pizza?
You did? When you came and first met me. Well, there's a fine drink for you. Whoa. So that's it. You won't come, Chica. You have to come to Sodor. It's really important to have us come to Sodor. And you're coming with us to Sodor, whether you like it or not.
Trust me, Freddy, it's a bad idea.
We are not going, and that's final. You really think so? Well, I got some in mind. Come on, Chica, we don't want to hit traffic.
I can't believe we're leaving.
Don't worry, Chica, I'll take care of everything.
Why? Why are we going?
Guys, I think I heard that the same note that was given to us, I think the same note is going to someone named Lightning McQueen.
Oh yeah, I heard of him before. He's one of the best Piston Cup race cars of all time.
I heard of that. Come on, Chica. This is gonna be our greatest adventure yet.
You mean trip?
Yeah, that too. Come on, hit it! Let's go! Mooma, hinama, hoonama, hinama, hoonama, hemma, hoonama, hoo. Mooma, ginama, hinama, hooma, hey! Thakama, 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 hookam, hantro, pam! Yeehaw!
And by the way, I think you're going to help the four heroes somewhere in this story.
If Diesel has unfinished business, there's sure to be trouble right around the corner.
Sandalfly, Bootfly, Shoefly, that's it. And a steel butt off.
For the ration.
You weren't concentrating, Thomas. Lucky for you that the buffers were there.
That's what buffers are for, to stop engines from crashing. What are you doing in the sheds, James?
I'm feeling a little blue, which isn't so hot when you're red. I was naughty and Sir Topham Hatt told me to think about all the ways I could be really useful. Then I can come out again.
He's just trying to make this a better railway for steam engines. Sir Topham Hatt says the harder we work, the less he'll need diesels to help.
Help you? You'll always need help. Because steam engines are cowardly, cranky, worn-out hunks of metal who couldn't hurt a fly.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are.
Aren't.
Are. Now, I've come back to find a lost steam engine.
What?
I'm gonna destroy her and dominate you. And then you'll be nothing but useless scrap. Right, Pinchy?
Big bully.
Stinker! We're pretty useful, engine. You won't dominate us, and you won't destroy her. We won't let you. Neither will Mr. Conductor. I'm off to fetch him now.
What lost engine?